Well, I'm here. I'm going to play Farming Simulator 2013. You won't be able to see my mouse pointer because the software I'm using to record doesn't show up your mouse pointer, which is a good thing because it makes a better video. As you can see in the corner, it's notifying me that I can get Eurus add-on. The official expansion called Eurus add-on is now available. It costs, I don't know how much, it's under £20, so I'll be getting that for Christmas. If I go to mods, I've only just reinstalled Farming Simulator, so I've only got one mod installed, which is the manual ignition mod. So let's get on with it. So here's my farm. I've got 25 FPS. You can't see the FPS in the corner, but it's in the top left hand corner, so you can't see it, but I can see it all the time. 20 FPS. I'm actually using Razer Game Booster. So get my harvester and make it so I'm in the realistic view. So with that mod I've installed, you have to manually start the engine. So I press the Y key to preheat the engine, and when the little coil to preheat the engine goes out, you can press Y again and start it up. So you might not be able to hear me very well because of the engine noise, but with the manual ignition mod, I can get out of the vehicle and leave the engine running. So yeah, I won't start the tractor up yet, cause it's just a waste of diesel. So it's key B to turn on the harvester. I'm going to put it in cruise control key 1. And let's harvest. Now I'm at the end, I'm going to press the B key again to turn off the harvester. And I'm going to turn around. I'm going to turn it back on again. Thank you. as you can see, the dust coming up off it. So, yeah, we're 29%, well, 30% full. Well, as you can see, we're 68% full. As you can see, I did miss a little bit. We're nearly full. The harvester will automatically stop when we're full. So the harvester stops, but if you're in cruise control, you have to stop it moving yourself. Obviously, I can't afford a baler for a while, so I'll just have to plow this straw in because, you know. So we have to press the O key to put the bit of pipe out. And as you can see, it's filling our trailer up nicely. Put the pipe back in. And we're off again. Thank you. should be able to get all this in the last bit. Yep, I've got all of it in. Yeah, we've just missed a little bit. I'm gonna have to empty this before I go and do that last little bit I missed. At the start, I didn't really realize I was missing quite a bit. I thought I might miss a little bit, but... but not quite that much. Anyway, we'll just do it now quickly. And that's about it for the harvester. I'll just turn the engine off by pressing Y. Bit of peace and quiet now. Now I can get out. And I'm now standing in the trailer. Now I can get in the tractor. And start it up. And we have only filled that trailer up just over halfway. As you can see, it says 54%. So I'm gonna go and sell this now. So I'm gonna stick it in cruise control number three. Just on the row of numbers above your keyboard, just click number 3 to go full speed. I'm just pressing the W key now, so I can control the speed a little bit when I come up to the tipping grid. So, yeah. Press the Q key. And it will unload. I'm going to press cruise control 3 and we'll go. I just want to show you this tractor. It's called a Burra. I think the H might be silent, I'm not sure. So if it is, it's Burra. Anyway, puffing quite a bit of smoke everywhere, but it's just a game. It's got turbo, that's a nice thing to see. It's got turbo. bit more power. So that's about it. I'll be back for another farming sim video soon. I'll probably be doing some. I will be doing plowing. Well, cultivating, I'll just cultivate it in, it doesn't make much difference. I'll plant some more corn, and that'll be it. I'll find other things to do, I'll buy some cows, sheep, chickens, maybe get a beehive, when I've got enough money, which could take a while. So, yeah, see you in the next video.